Hello everyone, this is Nora. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Hey Nora, what's so funny? You've been there giggling for a while.
I just read a super interesting news. Okay, I'll show you. Do you know what it is in the picture?
Some kind of cup?
No.
Oh my god, I get it. It's a toilet. It's a chamber pot.
Yeah, a chamber pot. 就是古代的夜壶、我们叫做痰盂。You know what? Chinese chamber pots are sold on Amazon, and some pictures show that people use it to chill wine.
You know, actually, I don't blame them. It can be quite confusing. Anyway, it's just a bucket with the beautiful patterns on it.
其实单看这个夜壶啊，上面有很多中国的元素，所以不知道的人可能还真的就以为就是一个装饰而已。所以就用来作为其他的用途啦，去比如说、装面包啊，装饰啊，都有可能。
yeah. It's quite special, isn't it? But wait, is this chamber pot being sold for $90?
Yes, 就相当于是人民币差不多600元了，太贵了，对不对？在淘宝上应该就几十块钱吧。
Hey, this gives me an idea. Maybe we can do a business about this. It must be profitable.
Great minds think alike.
Okay, probably we can do some research and see what are the most...demanded Chinese products abroad.
那说干就干吧，说不定我们的听众也可以跟着我们一起发家致富了。那今天我们的节目呢，就和大家盘点一下那些国外爆火的国货。OK, Colin, 我刚刚在外网的知乎上还发现真的有这样子一个问题，叫做外国人会想要代购什么样的中国产品？
Well, personally, I would choose tea and porcelain. Food is also good, like 老干妈。But we can buy that easily in Chinatown.
对，看来你的首选就是一定是在那种国外买不到的产品啊，比如说特别好的茶，普洱茶。And porcelain 就是指的精致的瓷器了。
Yeah, so what are the most demanded Chinese products that you have found?
Well...Actually, mobile phones accessories have been one of the hottest selling categories of products.
Phone accessories, like phone cases, screen protectors.
Right. 那 phone case 就是指的这种手机壳啊，这个在国外也非常的贵，一个很普通的那种透明的手机壳就是几十刀了。还有呢，就是 screen protectors, 我们的屏保的这个保护膜啊，随便一张也是几十刀。这些都叫做 phone accessories, 就是指的手机的配件。
Yeah, accessories are things which can be added to something else to, you know, make it more useful or attractive. We can say women's accessories, men's accessories, phone accessories.
Right, and women's accessories include rings or necklaces, 就是珠宝类的这些饰品。
Right, and men's accessories include, you know, belt and watch.
Right.那刚刚其实讲到手机配件里面啊，还有一个这两年也卖得特别火的，it's mobile phone holders or stands, 就是手机支架。
Oh yeah, they're very useful. I see a lot of people using it for driving. But there must be another one we should, we should mention power bank.
对对对 ,power bank, 就是充电宝嘛。Many people call it the fifth great Chinese invention.
Well, I agree.The first power bank was invented by a Chinese company called Pisun. And now it's been widely used all around the world.
对，那我们刚刚讲到的这些呢，其实都是和电子产品相关。不过其实除了这些之外嘛，中国的食物也是在国外非常的火的。
Yeah, there are many recipes of using 老干妈, the spicy chili crisp. It's used to make burgers, smoked salmon, even ice cream.
最后这个用来做冰淇淋有一点鬼畜了吧。不过刚刚又学到了老干妈的英文名了啊，叫做 spicy chili crisp, 或者呢其实也可以叫做 spicy chili sauce, 就是那种辣椒脆片还有辣椒油了。不过最近在韩国其实还流行一个食物叫做牛肉干。
Beef jerky.、
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we have this one abroad, but the flavors sometimes differ because of sauces.
Yeah, jerky. 这个单词其实代表就是肉干嘛。但其实我最近看了那个很火的电影叫做《寻龙传说》，里面的女主角呢很喜欢做一个食物，她把它叫做 jackfruit jerky, 菠萝蜜干。所以我在想，是不是 jerky 这个词也可以用来指水果呀？
No, but, well, if people say that, we know what they mean.、
Mm-hmm.
But jerky is usually only used with meat. And for fruits,、we just call them dried fruit.
而且像有的水果干就是有特定的名字，比如说葡萄干叫做 raisin.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so now we have phone accessories, jerky.
Yeah? What else can you think of?
Well, I thought of one. What about Chinese medicine?、
Mm-hmm.
You know, like a herbal supplement、with、honey and loquat. It's even reported in the、Washington Journal.
Oh, really? 那这个英文名还挺长的。其实中文大家都知道，其实就叫做川贝枇杷膏。然后呢，它用到的英文名是 herbal supplement. 这个呢，就可以用来指草药了。Loquat 其实就是枇杷。没想到这个在国外也突然变得特别火了。那华盛顿日报到底是怎么去报道这个药的呢？
Well, the title is Herbal Supplement Has Some New Yorkers Talking Instead of Coughing. And the price once rose to $70.
Wow, that's quite pricey. 所以新闻里面其实有报道啊，一些人的确是用了这个枇杷膏之后呢，感觉没有再咳嗽了，反而可以开始说话了。
Yeah, but、still, some people are concerned that it can involve health risks.
毕竟每个国家的这个制药标准不一样嘛 ，they have different standards， 所以其实也是正常的一个担心吧。不过这也是一个非常有趣的突然火了的产品了。
Right. So, anything else occurred to you?
There's one more. Do you know ancestor money?
So you mean the money that you know family members that have passed on can use in the afterlife to get the things they need?
Yeah, 那 ancestor 其实指的就是祖先的嘛。Ancestor money 其实指的是我们说的冥钱。那之前呢，国外完全没有这个东西的存在，但是不知道为什么就突然爆火了。
Yeah, I even bought some in my neighborhood. Well, some people think this can bring good luck when we are worshiping ancestors this way.
对，就只能够说是神秘的东方力量吧。而且外网啊，甚至还有一些博主专门告诉你怎么来用这个，怎么来烧，专业程度真的很令人佩服。那在亚马上面去买呢，也是十多刀起。
Well, this could be a possible export.
Indeed. You know, I think I don't need imported products anymore. We just need to appreciate what we have already.
Okay, good. So, give me your iPhone then.
No.买了的还是不算了啊。好了，那今天的节目呢，我们就聊到这里结束了。你还知道有哪些在国外突然走红的产品呢？欢迎在评论区给我们留言。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢，是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
So thank you so much for listening. This is Colin.
This is Nora. See you next time.
Bye.